All right, fam, y'all see what's going on, man. We about to open him up. You feel me? Y'all drop them comments. Let me know what y'all think now. You're tuned in to Don't Plan It Live Behind the Scenes. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and be a part of the team. You hear me?
Yeah. 7-1 all the way to 7-6. Impalas and Caprices in them bitches lit. Squatted on them sixes, how them bitches sit. Candy coated paint, I had to drop a lick. 7-1 all the way to 7-6. Impalas and Caprices in them bitches lit. Squatted on them sixes, how them bitches sit. Candy coated paint, I had to drop a lick.
What's good, fam? Another day, another video. What's going on, fam? Today, let me show you what I got going on today. Today, here's what we got going on today, baby. Shout out to Ford Giotto, man. Shout out to Ford Giotto, shout out to Gary. Shout out to John, you feel me? This what we got going on today, you understand me? Shout out to Ford Giotto, man. Y'all see what's going on, man. But before we get into all that, feel me? Gotta do my little talking thing, but we gonna open him up and show you guys what we got in the box, you understand? But like I said, shout out to Ford Giotto. But what's good though, fam? Hope everybody out there doing good, feel me? Chasing their goals, all that, man. Today down here in Miami, Florida, it is freezing, you understand me? You see your boy bundle up, you understand me? Boy, I had to bundle up this morning. Today I woke up, I came out of the house about 5:30 a.m. It was like in the 40s, you understand me? I know for you people that's out there that live in places that get super cold and snows and all that, man, I don't know how y'all do it, boy. I don't know how y'all do it, man. 40s and 50s, 60s, all that, that's too much, man. That's too much. I couldn't do it. I couldn't live in no place that's cold. You understand me? Thank God in Florida, you know, we only get a couple days of this cold weather. Then after that, it's back to that sun, to that sunny South Florida, you understand me? Real talk, man. But yeah, man, appreciate y'all for tuning in. If you're new to the channel, watch the full video. If you like what you see, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Click that notification bell, select all, turn on the post notifications, because we do post content as often as we can, you understand me? But yeah, man, today, shout out to Ford Giotto, shout out to Gary, you feel me? Shout out to John AC, what's good? You know what I mean? Y'all see what we got going on. We about to open him up in a minute for y'all, you feel me? Pretty much that's what we about to do right now, man. So let's take off. What's going on, boss? But yeah, pretty much what we about to do right now. You feel me? We about to open these up and see what they looking like. Let go. All right, fam, we about to get ready to open them up. I got my knife, you understand me? Let's get to it. Y'all see what's going on, man. It's gonna take a little while, though, you feel me? I'm a one-man show. I got this knife. Oh man, this knife kind of dull, man. Hold on. Let me see something here. All right, we got that. Come on, man. All right. Trying to open it off, you know what I mean? Open it with y'all nonsense so y'all could be just as surprised as I am as far as the looks, you understand me? It's a dull ass knife. Okay, we opening him up, you understand me? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Y'all see what's going down, baby. Bam. You understand me? Real talk, we about to see what's going on inside this box. You understand me? I got to put the camera down real quick, though. Hold on. All right, fam, y'all see what's going on, man. We about to open him up. You feel me? Y'all drop them comments, let me know what y'all think now. Yeah, damn, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. I can't even show y'all today, man. I gotta show y'all another day. You understand me? I don't know, should I show y'all today? Or should I wait? But anyway, these wheels here is gonna be for the Don't Plan It Armadillo. You understand me? Last year we had a few sets of Ford Giottos and Armadillo. You feel me? It's only right for the 2022. We put another set of Ford Giottos on an Armadillo. You understand me? Start the Armadillo off fresh. know what I'm saying? For the 2022. But I'm going to go ahead on and show y'all. This how we coming, man. This how we coming, man. Y'all go ahead on and drop them comments, man. Yes, sir. Brand new, baby. Brand new. Big cap, no cap. You understand me? Big cap, no cap. You understand me? Real talk. Four Giottos, baby. Big caps. Oh, they got some extra stuff in the bag. What's down there? But y'all see what's going on, though, man. Big cap, no cap. You understand me? I ain't gonna lie. The wheels on the dealer now, they look good. They look good, the wheels on the dealer. You understand me? But how are these gonna look on the dealer? Y'all gotta stay tuned for when I mount these babies up, baby. Y'all gotta stay tuned when I mount these babies up. What you think?
Yeah, yeah.
You fucking with them?
They're pretty as fuck, bro.
My dog Tony said they're pretty.
Yeah, they pretty as fuck.
Yeah,
they spin?
Yeah, those, no, they don't spin. They float. It like it go bounce. It bounce forward and backwards. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It float, and sometimes it just stays still too, because it's like, let's just say for example, I'm in the don't, and I'm doing like 60 miles an hour. The F stays still.
Yeah.
So therefore, like, you know what I'm saying, like, you'll be able to identify that logo, which is a dope marketing concept. You feel me? Because if you're driving in a car spinning, you can't see the logo if it don't stay still. But the way they design it, if either floats or stays still. So although the car is speeding, you still be identify the logo. Yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
This is nice. What, phones?
Sixes. 26s.
Yeah, them bitches are nice, though,
bro. Man, I appreciate that, bro. But yo, fam, y'all see what's going on, man. Ford Giotto, man. Ford Giotto, what it is, man. Gary, what it is. AC, what it is. John, what it is. You understand me? These going on a dealer. And let's not forget that we still got the wheels for the giveaway dunk, too. These are just for the dealer. But I still got the other wheels brand new in the box for the giveaway dunk. You understand me? Real talk. These wheels right here are for the dealer. They going on the Armadillo pretty soon. I got to, you know what I'm saying, get that set up. So I can go ahead on and mount these babies on the Armadillo, you understand me? But these wheels right here are for the Armadillo. Don't forget that we doing the giveaway, but we giving away a dunk with a set of 26-inch Ford Giotto wheels. We partnered with Ford Giotto wheels, and we giving away a set of 26-inch Ford Giotto wheels with the giveaway dunk. These are not the wheels that we giving away. The wheels that we giving away, I showed them before. It's a previous video. One of them videos out of all the videos I done did. Y'all gotta go ahead and go check that out. But these the wheels going to Armadillo, and we still got the other wheels for the giveaway dunk that we still giving away, man. Real talk, we giving it away once we hit 100,000 subscribers. And I don't want y'all to get it confused. We not giving away these wheels right here. These wheels are for my personal dunk, my four-door, the Armadillo. But the other wheels that I showed you guys in the past, those are for the giveaway dunk. So you're getting a dunk, a solid starter dunk, and you're getting some Ford Giotto wheels, man. Real talk, man. But y'all see what's going on, though, man. Take a look at these babies one more again. Feel me? I can't even say one more time. Let's say one more again. You know what I mean? Yes, sir. I can't wait to mount these babies on. You feel me? Look at this. Y'all see what's going on, baby. Yo. Yes, sir. I can't wait to mount these babies on, man. Y'all stay tuned for that. Y'all stay tuned for that. All right, fam, there you have it, you hear me? New wheel alert, you feel me? We getting ready to mount these on the dealo real soon. I gotta go ahead and call the shop and schedule that appointment to mount these wheels on the dealo. And we gonna see what they look like on the dealo, man. Y'all go ahead on and drop the comments. Let me know what y'all think about the new wheels. Man, actually, these wheels caught me by surprise, you feel me? Because I had ordered the wheels and I didn't expect them to come so fast. So shout out to Ford Giotto for the speedy service. Like today, I was just chilling. All of a sudden, I see the truck pull up, talking about some delivering wheels. I'm like, wow, I ain't know this gonna come so fast. So, you know what I mean? So it caught me by surprise. So that's what we got going on. Y'all already know, make sure you subscribe to Don't Plan a YouTube channel for your chances to win a dunk and a set of Ford Giotto wheels. Remember, we're not giving away these wheels. We got another set of wheels that we're giving away with the giveaway dunk. Once we hit 100,000 subscribers on YouTube, so make sure y'all subscribe and spread the word. You understand me? Let's get to 100,000 subscribers. But yeah, fam, that's what we got for y'all today. Until next time, keep it locked right here. Don't Plan it live behind the scenes. You hear me?